Message to all recent players. I'm hosting a test for
most recent message.
This is a Code 12 broadcast. The remnants of the Top Hat Clan have been seen mobilizing near the Dogo Bogo jungle. Rumors are they are attempting to launch an orbital satellite of some kind. Unconfirmed reports are telling us they are shipping their assets by train to this base in the jungle. These assets include all treasures and artifacts they have stolen throughout the years. Now these treasures are worth quite a lot of money, so we gotta make sure.
We'll be right back.